Kathy Stotzer says successful kidney transplant at St. Luke's, KC. Wow. You all covered when my husband received his heart transplant almost 19 years ago. He was number 250 in 2003. Thought you might like a piece of our Christmas miracle this year.
Oh, yay. The so miracles excited. Continue for you guys. That is awesome. Wonderful.
We wish you the best with recovery and everything. So
absolutely.
Very exciting.
All right. Merry Christmas.